fucking clean $30 fucking bike into a fucking $1,000 Schwinn? How the fuck do you do that shit?